cream and steam rises to the top. And for me, I have no choice. I have children. And I want to be able to say to my kids, Daddy stood all the way up. Daddy took arrows. He did whatever he needed to do for you and your kids and their kids. Right? This is going back to being on the wrong side of history. There is no possible way. And everybody has their part. Am I a street soldier? Am I the person that's going to be protesting in the front? Nope. I'm 40 years old. No, not this time. But what I will do and what I have done is spent thousands of dollars behind the scenes helping people who do that. What I have done is invested money into black businesses. What I have done is sent money to Africa to build clean water wells over the last 6 years. What I have done is helped everybody in my circle, white, black, Mexican, whatever you want to call it, included, raise their vibration and their consciousness in such a way that they can see the truth of us, which is love is all there is, was, and ever will be. And there is an effect to that cause. Every cause has an effect. And so when somebody is operating from true abundance, not abundance based on what's in their bank account, not abundance based on getting a compliment, not abundance based on the car they drive, but the abundance of knowing that there is no opposite to life, that God, love is all there is, and they, in this now moment, are safe, approve of themselves, and can control what they can control. Yo, that's all needs met. When a person is operating from all needs met, they are dangerous in the best way possible. They infect other people. Energetically, when we are in our power, we are threefold beings, body, mind, and soul. When all three are aligned, we're like an arrow pulled back, ready to penetrate and pierce the BS paradigms and wounds that have us believing anything otherwise.